okay?
Let's do this.
Here we go. Hold on!
We gotta save that girl!
Safe now.
Yo.
So much for this region being uninhabited.
It must be a type of flightless.
Isai. He's still in trouble.
Isai?
We were doing sacred practice.
That's right. If you answer a few questions, how would you describe your fighting style? And what do you look for in a weapon? If offense is your first priority, then this weapon might be a good... Wonderful. In that case, you can try out your weapon over here. Once you've got a feel for the weapon, we'll head out. We can come back to camp if you need to change your weapon.
To attack. wound looks vulnerable.
Weapon needs a bit of sharpening.
We should be safe when we're on the sacred.
It's safe now. There.
I'm Isai. My sister and I are from a nearby village.
My name is Nona.
It's wonderful to meet you.
How did you end up in that situation back there?
Oh, it was all my fault. I was careless. I was helping Nona with riding practice, and the Chotacabra snuck up on us. I told Nona to run for it while I got its attention, but when my Sacred and I tried to get away, he slipped, and we fell into that cave. And so, who exactly are the two of you?
Oh, right. We must have really surprised you earlier.
Forgive me for my lack of understanding, but you use those tools? I...
Back where we're from? That won't do to keep you...
Why don't we have...
I've marked the target on your map. For now, let's make for that location. Have you selected your weapons? If not, you can do so in the tent over there. You can equip both a primary and secondary weapon. Use this to your advantage, depending on the situation.
If I hop on?
Thank you.
shipments come in. Hope you find something useful.
They're too dangerous as a pack. We need to separate them.
Thank you.
to check it out?
I should focus on the rescue first.
Mind if I hop on?
Work. I'll be waiting here.